How does a father show his love? I would like you to think about that for a moment, about your father. You see, my little son Caleb was born last summer, and I've been pondering about his inevitable question. Daddy, how much do you love me? I can proudly say that I do a lot for my son, and my wife would agree, except she always rolls her eyes. To equate love with parental duties, like feeding and bathing, appreciating the 1.2 million different shades of green in a soiled diaper, sadly misses the point of a love-filled relationship between a father and a son. Mr. Contest Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, fathers in the house, where are you? Raise your hand if you're a father. Oh, yes, 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 great. I think I can charter a club today. Fathers, you are the mentors, leaders, and heroes. Even if you only get a necktie for Father's Day, I salute you. The answer to my son's question, Daddy, how much do you love me? Will not only affect little Caleb, but for generations to come. And as I gaze into my son's eyes, I wonder what it would take to be the perfect loving father. My son will be raised differently. We've all made mistakes in life. Well, I'm sure Caleb will too. I made a lifelong vow that I will always stand by his side. I will accept him just the way he is. My father, on the other hand, is a blood, sweat, and tears, hard-nosed, unforgiving type of man. The kind of man who would say that his love is perfectly correlated with the scores on my report card. I'm alive today because I never scored an F. Thanks, Dad. I had to take every single extracurricular activity possible. From being a violinist in a youth orchestra to being a brownie girl guide, I felt so special. And I often played the role of a human pinata, like success could be beaten out of me. Ladies and gentlemen, why? Why was my success so important to my father? Well, his coded response would hint that the truth was too painful to express. Son, one day you'll understand. My son will be raised differently.